Download this song for free at YouTubePromo.com.
You see, Pepe's big business has been going on since the beginning of time. And it's gonna continue straight ahead.
See, you can call me what you want, but I'm a pimp. I give you just enough to please you, but I never, never simp. Cause nowadays female be playing the role like how they all top notch. Until I find out what the players really got. Then oh, oh, here comes a friendly conversation. They ask me where I'm going on my next vacation. Is it with the homies? Am I rolling solo with another female? If not, can they go? I say, baby, if you go, you know you got to be my freak. I was thinking of flying to Key West for about a week. Just to ranch, max, relax, and tax. And lay out in the sun while you rub my back.
To live the lifestyle, the luxury, the freaks, the frills.
To you, it's a big deal. To me, it's an everyday chill.
Your friendly conversation is really alright. I was rolling down the coast with a hoe last night. Not the average hoe, I'm talking Philly, New York. She was fly, big thighs, ooh, mama, she was tingling.
Who's the hoe?
She didn't have much knowledge. She was almost out of high school and on her way to college. A nerdy type hoe, but behind closed doors, she kept her ass on the go. She was a PRO. Uh-oh, ho, you got me going up the wall. You stick your hands in my pants and cold flex my balls. Something new. All around the world, I put my hands behind my head. I said, go on, girl, you're getting to it, but don't do it not that fast. I got this shit set up so you don't have to go back to
now
class.
Now tomorrow at nutrition, you know what to do.
I pick you up about 11, then we rendezvous.
Treat the same. Some to make me money and some to work that fame. But not too close because they get too comfortable. The girl that you wish is will soon become expensive. So approach with the uh-oh. You know, no ho, get snow, dizno, yo, you know. Chilling like a villain, you thought you were in heaven, but got broke down by the man himself. Cool, 187, they must have heard that I roll with the house, with the car, and I'm up when it comes to turning the bitches out. See, it's not wise to play a player while he's playing. He's tripping off what I'm saying, that's why you're steady paying, ho. You know, I gotta go.
You see the finest young thing, her name was Tuesday. I bumped a little trick up on a Wednesday. She had a real nigga, his name was Bolo. A straight mega G that built his sack solo. So Kilo told me how the bitch was way out scandalous. That trapping was a job to let the hoe handle this. Spending his dollars on me, the pimp's got her. All I had to do was put her down, make the hoe holler. She thought she had it going on, a true fantasy. A fool to juice and a gigolo to creep like a G, you see. She told her homegirl Karen, soon a nigga like me. Two tramps I was sharing. They was addicted to the ride and started playing each other. Ooh. Giving up on the info on how I was their lover. Hey. Bolo straight checked the bitch from north to south. Then I explained to the brother about toss ups and cock lock. That's a bitch that's addicted to some dick in the throat. See, you trap show that ass and then you come up show. So play that game and true niggas to stay in it. Peace from ATL, a true mega pimp clinic.